Hello everyone, welcome to bimmodeler.com. You can download the BIM objects, BIM families from bimmodeler.com as free. We are having thousands of families and we are planning to have more, and there are number of resources. Our colleagues are working on that to create the families. Do support us by subscribing to bimmodeler channel and by seeing the website and giving your support. So in this video tutorial, we are going to see a frequently asked question that when you draw a duct or pipe systems, there is a pipe types. Usually when you are placing an air terminal or any other component families, you will be able to select them and you will be able to change their type, for example, from the supply to extract like this. But when you select a duct, you will be able to change it from one type to the other. But what if in this case, tap connection needs to be changed as a T connection? So for this case, you have to do a tab by selecting entire system. You will be able to tab it and select it. And if you see that the type option will not show directly here. So for this, you have to go here and say change type. Using this option, you will be able to, now you will be able to see this type selection box. And you will be able to change from one type to the other. It could be rectangle to round also if it is needed. So like this, now the tab connection changed to a T connection like this and everywhere. So this is how you'll be able to change from one system to the or one type of ducts or one type of pipe from to the other type of ducts. You'll be able to do it. So do let me know if anything related to this, if you are receiving any errors or something. If you don't have enough space, you'll receive a disconnection. So you have to make sure that you're having a connection again by tabbing it. You'll be able to see it. You have selected the entire system or not. So make sure that share it with your learning friends. If you have any doubts, leave the comments below. Thank you so much. See you on the next tutorial.